good afternoon now, anyway. As you can see, it's me, Josie, from Gandaville again. And you can see that I'm wearing my... dress, a beautiful dress that I wear on the wedding. But I cannot really upload it yet, the wedding, just a little bit, a few maybe, because I didn't actually use the other camera, so it's a bit complicated for me. So I'm just gonna turn around my gimbal, and as you can see, that's my clothes. You're gonna see it later on, how it really looks. And I just want to show you that view. This is actually the apartment that we're staying at the moment, here in Exeter, in Devon. And that's the view. It's just a little bit dark in this room, so I don't want to stay here for a bit longer, because it's not easy to film. It's quite dark. Well, as you can see, I had that dress that I wore the other day for the wedding, and I might as well use it. And I got that flower, navy blue, and my necklace is navy blue, and also my shoes is navy blue. Just for your information. And as you can see myself in the glass, it's a little bit complicated, that glass, anyway. I'm going outside here now. I'm here outside. This is our living room. I'm not gonna show you the whole lot. And this is it. I think this creating a problem, this lights. And I'm just gonna be here. Yeah, it is a little bit dark. Not just dark, I think it's dark anyway. But here, it's a bit better. Basically, I decided to make a little video for my viewers, just to say thank you very much for watching my video all the way along. And thank you so much for all those people who are still watching it and following all my videos. I really do appreciate all your effort trying to watch my video. And I do apologize, I know some of my videos are not that to the standard, because I haven't got a chance to edit it, and probably I'm gonna edit some of my video once we get back in London, because we're quite busy, a little bit more busy at the moment, because it's summer, and we tend to travel a bit more in summer. So we didn't, after that one from Costa Teguise in Lanzarote, we're now in England, in London. At the moment, we are in Devon, in England. It's the other side of, I think it's southwest or north. Yeah, I think it's southwest, something like that. I'm not sure about that, but I'm gonna put that in my descriptions. Unfortunately, I'm not very good in geography, I had to really study that as well. And this is the view. As you can see, that's the view. And I want to be there. The problem is a little bit, no, it's not that bad. So this is where we are at the moment. I just had a quick video with you. It's a nice apartment. Just had a quick video. And I just gonna sit here for a while and had a little chat. As I said, I know I keep saying this before that I'm gonna go for another channel. I'm going to have my second channel, but unfortunately I'm still busy at the moment because we're still doing quite a lot of traveling. So far I can't really do it yet, but I will do it. And I just want to say that at the moment, because it's summer here in London, a lot of my video is all about garden, parks, beautiful garden, and canals and all that. And I got some video that is coming up that I video yesterday in here in Exeter somewhere. And I hope you enjoy it. I haven't uploaded it yet, but I will do in once I get a chance. And I just want to show you the view where we are. This is our view in our kitchen. That's the view. Our car is not there today because my husband used it. So that's the view. It's a beautiful view. We got beautiful view in here. And to be honest, you don't really need to go out at all, because the view itself is really nice. And it's very comfortable to stay. I'm really enjoying it here. It's very relaxing. I feel very relaxed here, and to be honest, I didn't need to go anywhere. At least I got time to relax, because we're always traveling about and busy all the time. So I give myself a chance to relax this time. But anyway, we always relax anyway. We don't really tend to do so much now like we used to, because it's just nice to relax ourselves as well. But anyway, I'm doing some of my videos that so my viewers can enjoy. And also at the same time, my apologies for if you see some of my video is not up to the standards, but I try my best. Once I got the time, I had to edit some of my video. I'm just gonna sit my so at least I can go around there, so you can actually see my clothes. how it looks. And that's my shoes. That's my shoes. And here I am again. And thank you so much for watching my channel. I'm getting a bit silly here. This one is like, now all there's a guitars in the corner. And I'm just showing you where we are at the moment. This is a nice apartment. And this is all like the 60s or the 50s, something like that. You know, with all the different singers of that time. And I don't really know much about it. I'm not too old, I'm not too young. But in the West, maybe they know, but I'm not from the West. So some of them I know, but normally I don't really know a lot of them. But anyway. I can imagine in their time it's the very famous in the time before. But here you go. I'm just thinking to sit somewhere. But the only thing that I can really sit is in the kitchen, unfortunately. Because there's a bit more lights there, and I'm just gonna here. That's me. trying to video myself. I don't know how to do it. Maybe that's it. Talking to myself. Maybe if I slide a little bit. Mind you, this is good because I'm learning how to film. I'm learning how to photograph. How to do the photograph. Sorry about that, I'm being silly again. This is nice. I love this view. Very plain. And I really like it. I own in that. Can you imagine the other day we were in the wedding? There's only a few people there. It's not that many. It's probably about 14, including the 1-4, including the bride and groom. Well, and few people out there as well, that in the restaurant we stay about probably 2 hours, more than 2 hours in the restaurant. And there's quite a lot of food. Is a lot of them are oriental foods because the bride obviously from Taiwan, so it's all oriental foods. I'm just gonna have a footage later. As I said, I'm just gonna add my a little chat from my viewers at the moment. And as I said, I thank you so much. I just want to thank you for all of you watching my video, and I hope you enjoy it. I will actually open another channel probably this August. I keep saying that, but I just don't have the time at the moment because it's summer. We do travel quite a lot in summer because we're taking advantage, because once September, October comes and it's gonna be cool again and start to cool down again, and until November, December, and it's gonna be cool and start the winter again. But anyway, November is the best time for me to do a lot of video myself again about all the different foliage, autumn leaves. So that's it basically. And then we probably travel abroad this coming December. But so far, we're not actually sure yet. But because after all this pandemic, some countries are still restricted, you know. So we don't want to take a chance in where on the lockdown again or something happened in one of these countries, they just decided to lock you up. Hopefully not. But I think so far everything is fine at the moment here in England. In London is up and down, but it's getting better. So hopefully this pandemic is now going away. Not totally, so we still have to be careful anyway. Every one of us has to be careful. And I hope my other channel will be a little bit more engaging. And it's a lot more different from what I'm doing now. This one, this channel, Gundwell, is not gonna be, I'm not stopping it. I carry on with it. Whether you subscribe or not, it's my channel. And if you do, thank you very much. If you don't need to, but if you want, you can subscribe. It's free. For people, you might think you're gonna have to pay for it. No, you don't need to pay for it. You're just a patron. So don't worry about that you might have to pay. You're just a patron. But do subscribe if you want. If you don't, then anyway, thank you. And I will do a little bit of, I will upload some more video this week as well. And I do a little bit more video as well while we're here in Exeter, in Devon. There are some places here that is really lovely as well that I can do some filming. Like yesterday, we've been to the park. They call it like, oh God, I can't forget. I can't remember now. It's Garden Lane. What was that? Garden, Stone Garden Lane, something like that. Stone Garden Lane, which is a wood park. It's all different types of woods, which is beautiful. So I got the video for that as well that I can upload for you to enjoy. I haven't really uploaded yet the one in Cotswold, Cotswold Zoo. I had a surprise there as well. It's a beautiful wildlife animal in that zoo, which you can watch. And a few bits and pieces as well that I can upload while we're here in Devon. I can video some of them. And I hope you enjoy it. I don't know what to video yet, but I had some prospect that we can go and drive around with my husband, and I can film it for you and upload it probably next week. And there's some more before we go home and go back to London. And I had got a lot of videos will coming to film when I come back to London. When we come back to London, I had got a lot to film there as well because it's summer, so I can do a lot of video in London, so you can actually enjoy it as well. So far, that's it. I can only, what should I say? I'm not actually thinking right at the moment. To be honest, I'm still tired. I still haven't got much sleep after that wedding because we just come from London and we're busy and we're tired and haven't got much sleep, so I cannot think right at the moment. Well, anyway, as I said, I'm going to have my second channel and I probably seriously have to do it now this coming August, and because that's actually about right, because my Gandeville is almost 2 years now, which is, I'm doing well, I'm not too bad, but to be honest, I haven't got a lot of subscribers. I got quite a lot of viewers, but subscribers is not many. But anyway, I'm happy with it. But if you can subscribe, please subscribe. and hope you enjoy so many videos that is coming as well. And don't forget, my name is Josie. And the name of my channel is Gandeville. And the meaning of that Gandeville is beautiful. Beautiful house or beautiful whatever, beautiful house normally, villa, Gandeville villa or village or something. But I just choosing that name because I came from the Philippines, so Ganda meaning is beautiful, so that's what it is. If you're wondering what's that channel for, what is that all about, and that's what we do, we travel about since 1992, after my wedding. We start from Hong Kong, here and there, you name it. I probably traveled probably about more than 80 now. 80 plus different places. And I was thinking to this coming anniversary, I'm really hoping that I can actually do filming of all the places that we've been, just a clip for you. That I will actually start from the year I traveled, from the year 1992 up to now, so I can actually upload. But because a lot of them are actually pictures at that time, it's only pictures, so I only recently had my video since I got my channel, so a lot of them is actually pictures, but I can try just to do something about it and I can upload it in my channel, maybe in my anniversary. Hopefully, I had to do a lot of I'll be very busy this coming August. I'm doing filming in London as well, all the different parts of London, and I had to do all these places that we travel. I had to do a clip for all these places that we traveled since 1992 up to now. When I got married, we used to travel quite a lot, even now, I'm just telling you my little story anyway. And after we got married, I didn't work straight away because obviously I can't work at that time, through, because some process, some immigration or anything like that, there's a process that you have to follow. So I didn't really work at all because I'm not allowed. But when I'm allowed, then I start working different places. I first work. And I can tell you, well, it's hard work when I first work in London, really hard work. I never done that before because I used to work in the office at home in the Philippines. I'm an office worker. I'm an administrative. I'm an administration office girl. And when I come to London, I work, I'm not going to tell you, really hard. And I never experienced that in my life before. And it gets a bit more easier as the years passes. Because I had to learn all over again, I had to study, you name it. But I've done it all. And then slowly I went to different companies. I'm not gonna mention one, but I've been to NHS because for confidentiality I can, but I've been to NHS and I stopped working in NHS 2019 before the COVID, before the pandemic. I was about to go back, but at the moment I can't yet. But I don't mind doing a bit of work in NHS, but sometimes I think maybe not. But I will do a little bit of part-time maybe somewhere else. But I wasn't thinking of going back in the hospital because of all this pandemic. It makes you a bit cautious. But anyway, enough for that. I'm just gonna say that I will have my channel, new channel, second channel, which is a lot more different from what I'm doing now, which is, I'm not gonna tell you at the moment because I'm not sure yet what's the name of the channel, but it's different. It's very different from what I'm doing. It's not travel. This is my travel channel. This is a travel channel, this kind of thing. So the other one is different, very, very different. So that's it, basically. That's the plan, that's in my list. And as I said, I'm gonna have to do a clip of all the traveling we did since 1992 and up to present. In my anniversary, on my second anniversary in YouTube. And I hope you enjoy it. I'm gonna be busy this August doing all these things, and I have to update my editing because I haven't got my computer. When we travel, I haven't got a computer, so there's not much I can do. But this time I'm gonna buy a computer, a laptop, something, so even if we go somewhere else, I can do some editing. But at the moment, I have to wait until I go home. So I can do nothing. But anyway, thank you so much for watching my channel. It's me, Josie, from Gandaville. It's just nice to have a little chat and inform my viewers as well. And thank you so much for subscribing. Some people who subscribes in my channel. Thank you very much. And I hope you enjoy my video, all of them. And my apology if it's not today's standard, because I haven't edited really some of my video. And by the way, before I forget, I still had that problem with me, but it's actually better, getting better. Hopefully, it's not going to come back because I didn't actually manage to have the operation. Because for some reason that they had to cancel it, so I had to start all over again. There you go. But anyway, thank you so much for watching my channel. It's me, Josie from Ganda Girl. I'm just gonna say thank you. Bye bye. Thank you so much. And hope you enjoy my video today. Bye bye.